Dad's farm work was very simple, but it was very hard. What I did was really simple, just harvesting. I just picked Japanese ume plants from the branches of ume trees. And what I felt really hard on the field was temperature and the exercise intensity. All day long I did harvest outside of the trees, and I needed to stand heat without staying inside the ume trees. And while harvesting, I can't get off from the tree. Once I climb up the tree, I need to stay there for at least 2 hours until I finish picking all fruit from there. So after I came back from work, I just lay down on the floor and I took a nap for a while. It was really tough work. Farming was really, really hard work.